and always very tasty, no matter what. And nowadays, it's completely different. I mean, we do have a couple people that live there, but it's always mostly single men. The families have, of course, you know, moved into the mainstream, and they don't do that anymore. They don't need to do that anymore. And so it is different, but we still do have, and the people who work for us mainly came straight from Mexico now, not through Texas the way they used to. And over the years, I've learned to speak quite a bit of Spanish, and I like to spend time with the people because it keeps me able to speak Spanish. And I don't know, I have quite a few friends among the Hispanic people that are here, and I mean, it's just been a great life. And they've added so much to my life, so much that I wouldn't have if it hadn't been.
Thank you so much, Kathleen. I really appreciate that. Dijo la señora Kathleen Coleman que pues las contribuciones de las familias migrantes han sido muy grandes. Han tenido mucho valor.
Okay.
Han tenido mucho valor. Y hoy en día, la gente que viene a trabajar aquí en la industria de Coleman ya no son las familias grandes de los Treviños. No, nomás eran 11 los Treviños. o los Salinas. Garza, ¿tú cuántos hijos, tu papá y tu mamá, cuántos hijos tuvieron?
Tuvieron aquí.
¿Pero cuántos? ¿Cuántos?
Nosotros.
¿Cinco?
Cinco.
Ok, you were middle-sized family. Entonces, ahora dice la señora Coleman que ella ha aprendido el español para sí mismo reunirse con las familias y aprender más de ellos. Y la otra cosa que dice que es muy importante, que la historia de la gente que viene ya aquí a la labor, pues ahora ya no es tejana, sino que es de México o quizás de Centroamérica. Y otra cosa que es muy sincera, que me gusta a mí decirlo también en español, que ellos se han beneficiado, ¿ok? Ellos se han beneficiado de la labor tejana y la labor mexicana. You know, Kathleen, that really means a lot to me as a part of the labor force with the Colemans. I used to work for your father-in-law, Bob. And hearing the words of that you expressed, that, you know, thanking the, or acknowledging that the labor force really made the farms go up and up and up and up, I think it's something very important to acknowledge. And we'd like to thank you for sharing your experience. And listen, if you have been anybody here who worked in the field, I know that you have worked for the Colemans one way or another, sometime, ¿verdad? I mean, there's been literally thousands of people come through. Okay, muchas gracias, Kathleen. Yeah. Otro aplauso para la señora Coleman. Now, anyone else that want to say a few words? Because we're going to be... Nadine?
Thank you. I'd like to thank everybody for coming here, making our hall
the good
place that it is. And we'd like to invite you all to come to our meetings on the third Friday of the month. We always have a potluck. Our meetings aren't all that long. Right, third quarter of a nine, we're done. But you'd certainly be welcome to come here. Thank you.
Thank you, Nadine. You want to say anything? No? Anyone else? Okay. Martin Zavala, who's a fellow with a hat over there, okay? He's a musician, un tejano, de Asherton, Texas. And he's been playing music for 50 years plus. And he's happy to see his friend like Mere and Pipe and Morro and all the Salinas musical family. Because, you know, musical families have a language all their own. Eh? Like all the industries, you know. Si trabajas en el JAPE, tienes tu propio vocabulario. Si trabajas por el traque, you know, the same thing. Well, I heard them yesterday during lunch, and I didn't know what they were talking about, but they were just going back and forth about music, 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 music. Martin, muchas gracias por estar aquí in Oregon. I really appreciate you joining us because I really had to twist his arm to come to Oregon. One is because he hates flying. Okay? They said, well, can I just drive over there? Number two, he left his baby, his wife, you know, in charge of the business down there. So, Martin, muchas gracias por estar aquí con nosotros. Bienvenido aquí a Fairfield, Oregon. Fairfield. Eh?
Well, thank you. I appreciate the invitation. What do you want me to see?
Pues una, pues lo que tú quieras.
Well, I'm seeing the ranchito.
Anda,
I don't know about the ranchito. It's a song. I don't know where it comes.